All the stereotypically toxic. Yeah, I don't know why they bother either. I'm pretty sure it takes them more time to make an account than it takes for us to ban them.